Welcome to Three Little Ladies Reborn Adventures. We were doing some sanding project, but now it has turned into a walk and that baby is covered up. And Ruby Grace went back inside. And now Allie Rose is ready to go for a walk in the stroller. For the first time, she's coming out for a walk in the stroller. So, I don't really have a destination. That isn't going to help at all. Got some sunshine right there. Nice sunshine day. And shade, of course. She's got her binky. And she's just enjoying herself with her lovey. That sun is right in your face.
This hot.
She's looking for something. Birds or something, huh? Yeah. Wanna do a treasure hunt? Whoops, I got a situation here. The wheels are stuck.
He's got in front of us.
Oh man. Can you get it out? Got it. Why is your baby's face covered up? Oh, she doesn't like the sun. Okay. Whoops. Are you running into people? Or are we running into you?
I'm going to check the mailbox.
You check the mail? Okay. A nice little spot to chit chat about fun things to do in the spring and summer. Taking walks, going fishing, swimming.
We never go swimming.
Swimming in the summer. Hello. She's having a good time. He's trying to watch the kids. They're running around over there, aren't they? Yes, they are. She's watching. Where'd they go? Where'd the kids go, huh? Yeah. There's one. And there's two. Beautiful day. She got her little boots on. Keep her little feet warm out here. It's still chilly. She brought her bottle. Never know when you gotta get thirsty. Okay. Now we're back from our walk. And more sanding. It's gonna be a big job. Big, big job. Paint over it sounds like a great idea. Well, thanks for coming on our walk with us. We're going to keep on sanding. And then we'll get done. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.